This is pre-calculus topic 5, A6, and we are asked to take this statement and rewrite it using a composite argument. So I notice I have sine times cosine, cosine times sine. So Keith advised me, sine times cosine, cosine times sine. That is going to be this, where it is the same operator, condenses down to a single sine statement with the same operator. So that means this should become just sine. And then 3x and 10. And it's the same operator. So since this is minus, that'll be subtraction. And there it is.